Yes, he's looking kind of jaded, and his sight is not the best, and the hair around his muzzle's turning gray. He has seen 100 musters, and I think it's only fair that we leave him in the long yard here today. He was broken in the 60s, maybe 63 or 4, never faltered, always seemed to be on hand. Never have I seen him beaten by a bullock in the bush, and at night watch he was pick of all the land. So leave him out there in the long yard, do not rush him. Leave him out there with his mate, the bully bay. So leave him there till after smoke, or then we'll catch him. Pull his tail and turn him out today. Looking kind of jaded, and his sight is not the best, and the hair around his muzzle's turning gray. He has seen 100 musters, and I think it's only fair that we leave him in the long yard here today. He's entitled to some kindness in return for all he's been. Now he's failing and his step is getting slow. Let him squander his last summers by the river with his mate, in the paddock where the sweetest grasses grow. So leave him out there in the long yard, do not rush him. Leave him out there with his mate, the bully bay. With his mate that he can graze and he can laze with. Leave him there and we will turn him out today. Leave him out there in the long yard, do not rush him. Leave him out there with his mate, the bully bay. With his mate that he can raise.